arm strength and grip strength warm-up is an active warm-up. It's using the muscles the way that we use them when we grip. The way I describe it, your arms are coming out straight in front of you, parallel to the floor, really straight elbows, and your fingertips are shooting out wide. So jazz hands, and like you're trying to shoot lasers out of your fingers and fill the room with the lasers. Your fingers are so wide. So it's a really active, open hand. Then, keeping this parallel position, you're going to squeeze into your grip, and you're going to really squeeze into that fist. Like you're trying to squeeze water from a stone. And so those are the two motions. Keeping this parallel position, you're going to keep doing that like you're flicking water off your hands at that pace, but not compromising how much you're spreading out those fingers and then squeezing that grip tight. If you do this for about 30 seconds, you should really start feeling your forearms getting tired and maybe even all the way up into your shoulders and into your hands. So push through. And when you're done, shake it out. Roll your wrists out a little bit. Let that sort of release after you do that. You can roll your wrists with your hands together.